So once we have that, let's start to actually create the hallways inside of our school. You can make yours look however you want. But for me, I'm going to start maybe over here. Oops. That's probably the cafeteria area. I need one right here. Probably one right here.